What if one of those individuals was a person who's going to go on to come up with a major scientific discovery in the cure for breast cancer, for example? The second thing is that once people get into medical school, somebody's interested in research. We don't want debt to play a factor in terms of what career choice they then specialize in.